They say that all good things must come to an end, and that looks like the case for French electric car buyers as the country's government looks to cut subsidies. According to a report from Bloomberg, the French government is going to gradually phase out the EV incentives over the next few years. The incentive will drop from euro, dollar, this year, to euro, dollar, next year. It will drop another euro in 2022 to euro. Plug-in hybrid cash handouts are being cut in half from euro to euro next year too. Read, Google Maps is getting EV for driving, and it looks a lot like Android Auto. The information was revealed as part of a budget plan unveiled yesterday by Finance Minister Bruno Le Maire. It seems that France is cutting its EV subsidies a little earlier than people expect. Despite positive growth, the electric car market in the European nation is still small. Over the first 8 months of the year, EVs made up just 6.1% of the market, a 1.9% increase over the same period a year earlier, the report says. Read, 5 things to know when you're rebuying your first electric vehicle in the coming years. The country is going to increase the penalties imposed on high-emission vehicles, which might serve to continue encouraging drivers to switch to electric power. However, auto lobbyists in the country say that the model doesn't really work. To make the bonus-malus system a true instrument for the environmental transition, the bonus should also progress, otherwise the malus becomes just a disguised new tax, said Marc Morchereau, La Plateforme Automobilis Director General, in a statement. Morchereau kind of has a point, too. Countries like Norway, that are leading not just Europe, but the world, when it comes to EV adoption, still offer all kinds of benefits to drivers for making. You can read full post on CryptoFans. News, link available in text below.